the Bolts host the St. Louis Blues. Lightning looking to avenge a 6-4 loss to the Blues just a few weeks ago at Scott Trade Center. Bolts and Blues from downtown Tampa. As Patrick Berglund, who's had the hottest stick of that St. Louis roster, along with Tarasenko, pressuring there. Jay Bouwmeester shooting a tip shot on goal, reacted too well by Vasilevsky on the deflection. As we've got a penalty upcoming to St. Louis, Killorn got hooked. He still got the puck, delayed call. He maneuvers in for a shot. He fires a save by Allen. He'll hang on. 7 goals in 22 games with Syracuse before the call-up. Fabry out of the box, feeding it in front. Laterra with a shot, stopped by Vasilevsky. He covers the puck.
I do love the Lightning.
Yeah, JJ came. She's already for the game.
In place of the Cubs cap. Merry Christmas to you both. Rick?
Lightning on a turnover here in transition. Here's Johnson. Down the boards he comes. Fires in front. Deflected out and makes the save as Nikita Nesterov tried to deflect that pass into the goal mouth. Jay Bouwmeester starting it into Laterra. Schwartz out in front. The shot by Tarasenko just wide. Gets it back from Valtteri Filppula. Boyle settling in front, and he's stopped by Allen. Coburn thought about busting down the boards to hold it in, but decided to hold back as the Blues had some numbers. He had to do some quick math. Here's a steal. Perron scores! David Perron took over in front, outweighted Vasilevsky, and opens the scoring here in the first.
You can't do that in front of your own net. You have to make the safe play. Braden Point just got that lesson relearned again.
Eric Kadra bounced away to Megan, and it's Wade Megan hitting the line, leaving it. Ryan Reeves shooting a save. They score! Wade Megan in his debut fires it home to make it 2-0 St. Louis.
Vasilevsky is down and out after making the first save. Nobody's on Megan, and it's 2-0 very quickly.
A threesome that has played, imagine, a lot of situations in Syracuse this year. Kadra with a shot, a save by Allen. Koniker releases, ends up on goal. Allen a save there as the puck pinballs in front. Coburn moving to the slot. A minute to go in the period. Richard fires. Allen another save as the Lightning continue to pepper the Blues netminder. Clogged up there with Koniker. Blues get back on side. Fabry in the zone. He asks and tees it up. Fires. Save Vasilevsky. Rebound tap back to him by Garrison. Swings wide on Parayko. Big guy moves pretty well. Here's Hedman with the shot. And it deflected off Allen. Wide fired off Allen. He got to the post to stop. Here is Druin. Pressured by Berglund. Hedman with the shot. They score! Brian Boyle again out in front. And the Lightning get one back, down 2-1.
Brian Boyle's got the magic stick here, and they know it. The players are feeding him 5-on-5. They just know he's touching everything that comes near him.
And it comes all the way back to Vasilevsky.
Oh, and is Killorn ever mad? He knows he missed 2 good chances.
Great pass, Bornival. Nesterov shooting, stopped by Allen. Shattenkirk from behind disrupted the shot. Put on a burst against Edmondson. It's a half step on him, makes the feed out to Garrison, shooting, they score! Mikhail Barnaval out in front along with Nesterov, and another deflection by the Lightning, and this one ties it at 2.
I think it's Mikhail Barnaval. He put his hands up first.
And the puck comes down to the corner to Anton Stralman, a great move, back out to Killorn. Wades looks for the opening, scores! A pinpoint shot by Alex Killorn, and the Lightning have the lead.
What a terrific play all the way around. Look at this little move by Stralman. That is outstanding on Fabry. And then Killorn, who's back on the point covering up for Stralman being deep in the zone, is able to move in. Nobody moves on him, so he just is looking for an opening, waiting for windows to open and close. That is a beautiful look at exactly what Alex Killorn saw.
Seeing more and more evidence of that as they get quicker and quicker as the game goes along. Here's Perron in front, directed on Vasilevsky, makes a save on Berglund. By Yuri Laterra on the cycle to Tarasenko. Laterra shooting, saved by Vasilevsky, knocked over Vasilevsky by Schwartz and wide. And away comes Killorn. But the Lightning move it out, and it's taken by Brown, joined on the rush. The pass across, Bornival shooting, Allen comes across, makes the save. Boyle trying to get to it. It's backed up by Drouin. He'll wheel it in the zone. On the stop. Boy, he loses. Perron shoots a save by Allen. Petrangelo. Angelo had it taken away by Strawman. Ahead for Philpola. Bollmeister back. Philpola, great move. Cuts inside. Looks in front. They score! Jonathan Drouin! What a goal!
Nice play off the wall. Watch Valtteri Philpola here. Drive and then put the brakes on. Put a move on Bollmeister. Philpola puts it right on the tape. Here's an ISO of Drouin who gets in behind. See, he took his eyes off of Drouin. You take your eyes off of number 27, and he will make you pay.
David Perron in for the puck. He's checked there by Philpola. Launched out by Victor Hedman. The race on. Drouin stepping around Hunt. Gets the puck and scores! He missed it the first time. Had time to grab it and jam it in the open net. 5-2 Lightning. Since the middle of November on that four-game winning streak on the road trip. Wins in Buffalo and Philadelphia the 17th and 19th. And Jonathan Drouin, his second two-goal game in short order. He had two against the Penguins on the last homestand. He scores from Hedman and Philpola at 19:29. Wow, a lot to wrap up from this one as the Lightning getting key saves early from Andrei Vasilevskiy to keep that score at 2-0 down. Roar back to win it 5-2. Lightning and the Caps tomorrow night on Fox Sports Suns.